Hey everyone, it's Michael from Orderflows, and I wanted to tell you about my upcoming webinar on Thursday, April 26th at 1:30 p.m. Eastern Time. Now, it's part of the Investor Inspiration Workshop. I'm the fourth speaker of the day. The workshop starts at 10 a.m. Eastern Time. Now, the sign-up link is below in the description. Now, the sad but true fact is that most retail traders are grossly unprepared for trading. They lack the basic skills necessary to have any reasonable chance of succeeding. They know little about the strategies or techniques of analysis that should be applied to the markets. And it's been my observation that most retail traders simply do not take advantage of educational opportunities, but instead plunge headfirst into trading, lose all the money, then wonder how something that looks so easy could turn out to be so expensive. And you know, that's why I enjoy doing these presentations with Investor Inspiration, is to impart the knowledge that I've gained over the years to you, to the retail trader, to people that want to learn how to trade and hopefully become successful in trading. And what I'll be talking about specifically is how order flow analysis can improve your current method of trading. Now again, you know, just, you know, markets are dynamic, they're always changing, and you know, what works today may not work tomorrow. But if you knew how to read and understand the order flow in the market, you know, hopefully you can combine that with your existing method of trading to refine it and, you know, get an edge over other traders. And I'm going to show you how to combine order flow analysis with other forms of technical analysis. Now again, you know, it's always about finding improvement, improving your game. You know, the best athletes out there are always trying to improve their game, and trading is the same way. Traders are always trying to improve their trading. In other words, they're always trying to find a new edge. And I'm going to show you a simple order flow setup that you can apply to your trading tomorrow. So again, you know, my presentation is going to last 45 minutes. I ask you, you know, is it worth 45 minutes of your day to learn more? You know, hopefully you'll say yes. You know, people that are closed-minded tend to, you know, live in a vacuum and, you know, shut everything off. You know, they're not going to be very successful in the markets. And, you know, this is the mini Dow, a 5-minute chart, and I'm going to show you, you know, I'm not going to get into it on this quick video, but, you know, there's great selling opportunities right up in here when you see it in the order flow, and, you know, great buying opportunities down here. So, you know, go to the description below, or go to this link here, orderflows.com/signup.html, and register for this presentation. And if you, again, if it's all right if you can't attend, because as long as you're signed up, at least you'll be notified of the replay when it's available. So hope to see you there on Thursday, and goodbye.